Hi, I'm Yoshi from Link Asia. I'll be your Japanese teacher. よろしくお願いします。Good afternoon. Today we study hiragana. So this is a, i, u, e, o. Okay, this is the very basic one.The next line is K line. So you just need to combine K and A. So that would be Ka.